We are part of AgriInvest, Anthony and I, and our farm. To me, it's a no-brainer. I call it the rainy day fund.
Yeah, that's exactly what it is. And I would also describe it as a no-brainer. If you have a farming operation, as long as you meet the eligibility criteria, I also like to describe it as it's almost like free money.